Hello, and welcome back to Great Burns TV, testing the boundaries of fear and sanity. And holy fuck, have I had a long hiatus. I was planning on waiting until after E3 before I started up again, but then I got sidetracked, and most of the games I wanted to play wouldn't work anyway. Plus I had work and a couple rap battles, so I think I just kind of got burned out of playing three games at a time, too. I thought I could keep up with it, but I guess I can't. So I'm just gonna do a more standard one game at a time, so I can focus. And I'll probably upload about two or three times a week, just on Wednesdays. So, I'm gonna get right back into Black Plague. It has been a long time, so I don't even remember where I left off. So I'll probably stumble around for like 20 minutes trying to figure out what the fuck I'm supposed to do, but... I'm just gonna get right into it. Also, as you can hear, this mic is pretty much shot. So if anyone's willing to donate so I can get something better than this bargain bin mic, really appreciate it. Anyway. Oh. Fuck. God. Yeah, now. I remember. Oh, I do not want to do this part. I remember being stuck on this for like 20 fucking minutes. Okay, so... What, what's in there? The blue one? Yeah. So that's... Network. A network at 5. Yeah, okay. Oh, holy shit.
Is so banal. Is it always as monotone as this? I can't stand it. Let me out.
I think red is boot. Yeah. Okay, so it's not any of the five I just used. Oh, what the fuck? How did I not notice that? Required installation to get any program running. How did I not fucking see that the first time? Okay, so they all have to have circuits set up. Alright. I wonder if it... I think the video might be a little bit too dark, because I can barely see it. So I'm gonna turn it up one. So then green would just be, what I haven't used yet. Okay, God, I can't believe it. That took me like 40 fucking minutes to do the last time. And what was the purpose of coming in here in the first place? What did I get? I don't remember what I'm supposed to do.